morning, mga katitas. Rise and shine. Ang ganda ng araw. Magbe-breakfast muna kami kasi mag-check out na kami ng 11 a.m. Ang ganda sana dun sa swimming pool. Kaya lang, malamig. So, we'll see you later. Yung breakfast namin is included sa room rate. Yeah, we're gonna have breakfast muna bago mag-check out. See you guys later. Ayun si Abby. Excuse ang aming mga damit na ka. Doon lang namin ilagay. So, ayan si Honey Bunch. Hello, Honey Bunch.
Morning.
Morning. Nasa iyo yung anahan? Yung key. Tayo dito. Which maliligaw ako pag ayan, malamig. Honey Bunch, kunin ko yung jacket ko.
Ay, malamig na malamig.
Pinta lang jacket. Ang lamig sa hallway, pero dun sa room. Warm siya. Ano kaya ang breakfast niya na lang? For sure, English breakfast, no? Bacon, egg, muffin. Sabihin naman yun ng babae doon. So, bakit?
Yeah, madam mo.
What do you mean?
Basag na.
Basag na siya? Agad-agad? Just my... So, it's the swimming. Ang ganda ng up and so sir. Hindi na pagkaan. Okay. Hey Bunch, magbe-breakfast ka, magsha-shopping ka online. That's my breakfast and so happy. So ito yung buffet table nila. There's a lot of food to choose from. Lots of fruits and yogurt. Sorry? Yes. That's a yeah, it's a camera. I know. I use this for vlogging.
Oh, cool.
That's the second station. So there's a lot of bread here. Lots of bread. And loads of cereals. Different kind of cereals. And there's the milk. So, pwede ka dyan mag-toast. May gluten-free bread sila. And gluten-free. Juices, marshmallows. It's the marshmallow there. So yung mga hot cream nila. It's just different kind of charm. Blueberry, mga spread. It's on the other side. So yan yung mga gulay-gulay. Spinach and everything. Some cookies, cheese, there's smoked salmon in there. So there's a lot to choose from the menu. So vegetarian, maraming vegetables. is stationary. I can make tea. Mga hot meal mo ba? I want some baked beans. Scrambled eggs. Melon pancake. There's the table set up. We're done with the breakfast. We're going to the poolside. Let's see what's in the poolside. So, Saang banda? Ah, dun sa kabila tayo. Hi. Ayan yung pool area nila. It's quite nice. Naglilinis sila ngayon. Ito yung para sa mga kids, oh. Andun yung adult. May towel na pala silang nakaprepare, han. Pool area. Bakit yung so sweet siguro yung ano. Buti ka bahan, may shades. Ako wala. So, ayun yung ano, yung
sa ating
beach. Ay, sa seaside doon, sa kapila. Ang laki pala nito.
Ano eh, dalawa nun eh. Pagkailan sila eh.
Ano yung pato? May pato doon, no? Nagsiswimming. Asawa ko naman masyal doon. So, once in a while, pwede ka rin mag, ano, mag R&R, ma-experience mo yung five-star hotel. Reward ba sa sarili for working so hard? Hindi naman masama kasi, you know, for yourself naman yan. Tsaka, trabaho ka ng trabaho, minsan pasayahin mo din naman yung sarili mo. Bigyan mo ng reward ang sarili, diba? As long as wala ka namang tinatapakang ibang tao sa ginagawa mo, okay lang yan. Nag-iipon din for the future, pero huwag kalimutang kasayahin din ang sarili, mga katitas. Okay? Nawala na naman ang asawa ko. Picture! Picturean mo ako. Papapicture ako kay Han. Kayahay ang buhay ng pato. Going back to our room. Ano na siya eh. Anong oras na? 8:20. So, we're going to get ready to check out. Na. Tapos, napunta kami ni Hanibang sa Harbor Town. Madilim na. Ha?
Malabas.
Hindi, meron itong guest lift, lobby.
Nandiyan.
Here.